Tonight, a former Steeler under fire pleading guilty to attacking police. Now, tonight, and only on four, he is breaking his silence, claiming he's actually innocent of everything. Reporter Andrew Del Greco with the interview you will only see here.
Yeah, Winnie, that's right. In his interview tonight, the former Steeler says that he was treated unfairly by police, and he explains why he pleaded guilty to these charges, even though he maintains his innocence.
This is time for me to just let the world know the truth, let everyone know the truth, and that's what I wanted to do today.
Former Pittsburgh Steeler Russell Stuvance, a member of the Super Bowl 40 championship team, says he wants to clear his name, a name and record that he says has been spotless. He showed us the Pennsylvania Child Abuse History Clearance that's allowed him to coach his young boys' sports teams for several seasons. And as he played catch with his sons in his front yard Monday, he says the McKeesport police report of an incident last summer where he allegedly punched police officers is false.
No way, shape, or form would I ever swing at a police officer. I understand they are the law. I actually called them thinking they were my friends, that they could help me get my son to football practice.
The former undrafted defensive back who first earned a spot on the 2003 team says he called police to their home when his fiance was not answering her phone and he wasn't able to locate his son to take his son to practice. Police say, though, after they arrived, Stuvance gave them reason to tase him and arrest him. Stuvance disputes that report as he showed us photographs of his neck and T-shirt from that July night. Now, he did plead guilty to this incident, but that's only because he says lawyers advised him that his chances at winning in trial, where officers would testify against him, were slim. So he agreed, he says, to take probation in exchange, but now with much regret.
After years of hard work and success and never been arrested for anything ever in my life, had a clear record, I have never done anything wrong with anyone.
Now, I did speak with Stuvance's lawyer tonight. She says that she did advise him to plead guilty to one count of aggravated assault and one count of resisting arrest. In exchange, some other charges were dropped, and he received probation instead of jail time. She believes that the police officers were going to testify against him in court and that would have been too overwhelming. But again, Stuvance, the former Steeler, does maintain his innocence tonight. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.